Katrina Kaif on being Shah Rukh Khan's first on-screen kiss. She says, he is the lucky one, not me. Actor Katrina Kaif had a witty reply when asked a rather awkward question at a recent press event. She was at the song launch of her upcoming film Zero in Mumbai when she was asked if she considered herself lucky to be her co-star Shah Rukh Khan's first on-screen kiss in Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Katrina, who will be seen with Shah Rukh Khan again in Zero, said it is him who is the lucky one. She says, who said I am the lucky one? He is lucky. At the same event, Katrina said she is grateful for all the highs and lows in her career as they have contributed to her growth as an actor. The actor, who gained prominence in mid-2000s films like Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya, Namaste London and Singh Is King, among others, has come to be known as one of the top female stars in the commercial sphere of Bollywood. She says, I feel very comfortable that I have experienced so many beautiful things in all these years. I have seen ups and downs, the worst times and the highest of times. I just feel fortunate for everything I have gone through. About working with the director, she says, everyone is fond of Anand sir, so he gets away with a lot of things. But I think it's a beautiful film, and especially the song which is being released is really beautiful. Every time I see it, the song brings a smile to my face.